James here from Devoted Gaming, and this is a walkthrough for Dynasty Warriors 8. Hey guys, welcome back to the walkthrough. We're off to the Battle of Chur-Bee today. So we get to use Cao Cao, Xu Chu, or Zhang Liao, and I'm gonna Xu Chu. And I'm gonna use the club, of course. Give him skills. I actually don't really want to use him, but he's the only character I haven't used yet from Cao Cao or Zhang Liao. So I said I was gonna use different characters every time, so
okay.
And I will.
Let's go and give it our all.
The wind is picking up. Father, do you believe this battle will end the war?
It will. To bring a swift end to this conflict, that is the role of one who walks the path of the conqueror.
And for those who fail to understand, who flee, who resist, for them, rule was just a dream too large to grasp.
My lord, the check of our vessels is complete. We now await the order to advance.
Good.
My lord, is this wind going to keep on blowing?
What of it, Xu Chu?
It's nothing. Just something about it makes me feel uneasy.
He's on to something, that's for sure. Let's see if the blacksmith has anything for me to buy. And it does! I can actually buy a level 3 weapon. Awesome. That'll make things a little easier for Xu Chu, actually. I've been struggling with using the level 1 weapons that have no elements on it whatsoever. Now hopefully this stage will go smoothly, because this stage has been really buggy for all systems. So hopefully it'll run perfectly. Usually it runs perfectly up until the fire attack, then it gets a little laggy.
This river shall be the end of Liu Bei and Sun Quan. Go forth, my elite troops, and seize me victory!
My lord, Sun Quan's men are attacking to the north under the cover of darkness.
They come rushing in, almost completely void of strategy. Everyone, follow me! Scatter the enemy!
Oh, his level 3 weapon's making things easy. Yes, Dian Wei's not here, my lord Cao Cao. Now his moveset hasn't really changed since Dynasty Warrior 7.
speed beast.
Perfect time. I was looking for an opportunity.
That did a lot of damage. And of course, the C5 is a grab, so it's unblockable, and it sets up easily for a continuation. Because y'all know that I don't really like using clunky characters, but Shu Chu isn't that bad. He's able to perform a very basic combo skill, so he's alright to use. He's not as clunky as I thought he would be. You know, if clunky characters are played really well, they can be actually very powerful, because they are actually really strong. Countered. I'm using my crappy weapon now. Okay, Lu Su's getting annoying, come on.
We have no choice. Abandon the ships. Everyone, land to the south. Begin our retreat.
Alright, so we're abandoning ship. Escort Cao Cao to safety. Okay, it's a little laggy right now, so I'm wondering if the PlayStation 4 version has this problem. Okay, I'll board the small ship after the Huang Dai. I want the experience points. If you noticed, his first Muzo has improved a bit, and it lasts longer. And you've noticed that Huang Gai once caught was actually caught in the Muzo. You don't have to control it the whole time. So they've improved his Muzo a teensy bit.
It seems I must impose on you for some assistance.
Yes, I was saying, hopefully the PlayStation 4 version of this game doesn't have this problem of laggy or bug problems. Because I just feel they wanted to rush this game up on PS3 users, because not everyone's going to be able to afford a PlayStation 4, and I do appreciate the fact that they did that. So I'm not going to complain too much, because, you know, they gave us this game in PS3 so that we can play it, because not everyone can afford a PlayStation 4, you guys. So I'm not going to complain, because I can't afford it. I'm still saving money for one.
Everybody, get to the boat!
I'm just gonna appreciate the fact that they made it for PS3 and are remaking it for the PS4 as well.
Hey there! You don't really think you can escape from me on water, do you?
I've got you now, Cao Cao.
Prepare to die!
Are we not safe, even aboard this boat?
You'd better get off our boat!
I just tried throwing him off, and just because of a stupid gun, he could jump on the ship with four other officers protecting Cao Cao. You're like completely surrounded. Not smart, man. Oh, he's still alive. Let's do this. Next time, don't jump onto a ship all by yourself. You're just asking to be defeated. Look how they're running against the wall.
At least we've made it to land. However, we are in pretty bad shape.
There you are, Cao Cao. This time I'm the one chasing you.
You dare to stand in my way? I have no time to deal with the likes of you.
So I'm always paying attention, waiting to counter if I'm at a disadvantage. Because I do have to be careful right now, because I am low on health thanks to the fire attack, and then I just got bashed when I left Su Shang Shang's wheels.
Traitor, I shall oppose you in the name of the Han.
I missed her completely. I need to press it before his EX is over. As soon as Shu Chu pushes, you should lose him. And that works.
I won't forget
I've lost count already.
Okay, I need some health. There we go. Switch weapons unless I have to. I'm not gonna switch. I guess I have to now.
I seek a greater future. Though you may mock it. For the sake of that future, I will flee.
I believe now enemies are gonna approach from behind. And there's gonna be a few of them.
Let's continue north up this road and head for Nanjun. I expect all of you to make it out of here alive.
Oh wait, we have Jiang Fei first,
thanks.
I remember.
Your aid is much appreciated.
Are you ready to face me?
It's unblockable. I heard Muzo sound. Oh, it's someone else. Not you, Jiang Fei, thank you. Grab ye. Oh, good to know. This C5 can leave into a storm rush. Always learning something new.
The next time I see you, you're finished.
How many was that? I've lost count already.
Amazing. You sure know how to fight.
The enemies that has approached from behind.
My lord, Sun Quan's men are gaining on us from the south.
Don't worry, I have my Muzo bar all filled up. We'll do that.
We need to try and expedite our retreat.
Now. Let your boulders fly.
Technically, you don't have to fight these guys because you're pretty much ahead, but I want the experience. I'll get on it right now. Defeat the archers and the guys throwing rocks. Oops, wrong way. Can't cut corners now. Where's Lord Cao Cao? Oh, he's actually okay.
Come on, what are you waiting for? Let's get this fight started. Very good. I shall remember your efforts.
The air recovers only to get hit again.
I'll let you go for now. Don't think you've won.
How many was that? I've lost count already.
Hello, I didn't even notice you here. I thought you were up the mountain. See, the enemy still doesn't really block as soon as they air recover. They rarely block, so even if they air recover, they don't block, see? So mix-up combos in this game would work a lot easier than they did last time.
Pressure on us. However, we have almost made it through the mountains.
I think we have one more obstacle to overcome. Who's defending the last gate? It's not Guan Yu.
This is as far as you go, Sao-Sao. I shall defeat you for Master Liu Bei's sake.
It's Xiao Yu.
Hey, if you pick on Lord Cao Cao, then you have to deal with me.
For his sake. Well said. And that means that you are the one person I cannot afford to lose to.
It is an honor to face you on behalf of my lord.
This should do it.
Neither my heart nor my spear have broken. We shall meet again.
I think we're in the clear after this. Okay, open the gate. Thank you.
You're almost out of danger. Just a little further, everyone. Amazing. You sure know how to fight.
Ah.
fight me, Master Guan Yu.
You would harm my lord, not while I'm here.
That might have been my intention at another time. Today, however, my honor will not allow it. Lord Cao Cao, Zhang Liao, until we meet again in battle.
I have been defeated. Utterly defeated.
Yet, you still live.
You are right. This chaos shall continue for a while yet.
First the south, now the north. We've hardly had time to breathe.
The fault is mine alone. All of this is due to the mistake I made at Chervi.
Come on now. That's not what I meant to say at all.
Yet, it is true that my mistake has delayed our quest for peace. I begin to have concerns that it will not arrive within my lifetime.
There's nothing to be gained from you speaking like that. And even if we do not live to see it, the next generation will surely know peace. Master Cao Pi is a fine young man. And my son has proven himself too.
Then maybe you and I should just be preparing for retirement.
Now, don't be like that. The way I see it, we still have a thing or two to teach them.
Thanks for watching the Dynasty Warriors 8 walkthrough. Please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.